Hi guys, welcome to the Fair Day 2007 here in Sydney, Australia. Really a day for lesbians, gays, bisexuals and transgendered, and those of interested others and anybody who wants to really join in. Really a chance for all diverse people to get together, and it's all happening here, part of the Mardi Gras season here in Sydney, where everybody gets together, everybody meets each other, and everybody really just has a great day out. I hope you enjoy your day with me, and I'll see you in a moment.
Okay, everybody, I have an apology to make. Excuse me. I'm apologising, it doesn't happen very often. Okay, this was a real proposal here today, people. These guys are really going to get married, these women, guys. Anyway, and this was a real proposal, and I totally let it fly over my Princess Bimbo head. And I have to apologise, but would you like to do it again here for everybody to know that this is for real? This is the biggest proposal on stage at Fair Day. So come on, guys, let's do it.
Robert, will you marry me?
Yes, I will.
All right!
Hi there, yes, I'm having a great time here at the Fair Day 2007 here in Sydney, Australia. It's a pretty busy day. Everybody is out in force. We've got loads of shows. I came here pretty late, but you know, the best thing for me to do at a party is to come out and just really enjoy it, get on with it, do everything in about an hour or two, and do whatever you can, and really do a flash visit. For me, that's often the best way to do it. But it's a really good atmosphere. I'm really enjoying it. Loads of people, and it's just really party time.
And of course, the prerequisite of any gay festival, the queue for the toilet. And I just hope there's always one person in each cubicle. Sometimes they get a bit busy.
They'll probably stop me and they'll probably arrest
me. Oh, no, apparently we need to be photographed. We haven't had enough yet. She's not who she is.
Fantastic, Alana. How many weeks?
We had one rehearsal 2 weeks ago, and they promised me one today, but it didn't happen.
Oh, don't they always promise that it never happens? So how did it feel playing the man?
Oh, I love playing the man, but the whole thing was fucking terrifying.
That was terrifying. All right. Huge thank you to Alana. And ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Stevie Clayton. And now, our next performer, I love these shirts cut down to hello, how are you? We have the fabulous Carmelo Pizzini, and he's got...
Yeah. gentlemen. Oh, I'm hoarse from laughing.
Hello there, I hope you enjoyed Fair Day 2007. I've had a great day, I hope you have too, and I've given you a taste of what it's all about. Until next time, from me, William Broom in Sydney, goodbye.